Hi, Rangers. I wanted to tell you about yesterday's Youth and Philanthropy Luncheon. We took a group of 15 seniors to Safari, Texas for a luncheon honoring the service they did over the course of this past year. Youth and Philanthropy seniors give up 6 Saturdays out of the year to do community service projects at nonprofits all around Fort Bend County. In partnership with schools in Lamarcy ISD, Fort Bend ISD, Katy ISD, and some local private schools, these students put in over 6,500 hours of community service this year. And yesterday they were awarded with scholarships. We had several scholarship winners from Terry, and most exciting, our student Emily Reyes won one of the top $5,000 scholarships. She was one of only 3 students in the organization to get that level of scholarship yesterday. So we came home from the YIP luncheon yesterday with $13,500 in scholarships, and we're so very proud of these kids and the dedication to service that they showed.